Hey guys, Survivor here, and I just realized pressing this the touchpad brings up the inventory or the guidebook. It's the guidebook. That's good to know. Skill points. Pretty tricky platform. Burn the hidden pink tulip. This one hill. Are all bulls stuck? Whatever. What the hell? I won't worry about those for now. I'll worry about those when I get to them. I found a whole fine treasure in it. You know, like a well before.
I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
I'm more than aware of that, dude. Old news. Back. Too big to charge him with this fucking running. Oh god, oh my Jesus. Those dudes that have armor on their front, not on their back.
Spyro, wanna know a secret? Use the action button when you wanna zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Not with me. Did you know that you can press the action button? So in this case, it's a nice triangle to ground this. I can't do it on a sloped surface. I don't know why that is, but whatever. Oh, there's the key. I know what the key looks like. I can go back to the take care of that fucking treasure chest. Lock the chest. I'm used to fucking Spyro 2 and shit where I have the hover. Boom, 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 boom. So much gems! Oh god, why? That hurt a lot, dude. When she's conveniently placed frogs and shit that I can smash up. I can burn them. killed. This is what I'm not going to do. These guys can get killed. Darius.
Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, that should defeat them.
Get up there. How do I get there? Can I just take this path? No, I gotta glide. Almost have all the. Right, the last gem on this platform is over this side. God fucking damn it. Oh, also R2 is apparently flame. That's cool. I'm not gonna worry too much about missing the flame. It does a little. That's a fire. I think it was one of the skill points, just lighting the fire or whatever. Might just let the nose and nose spawn. Oh, light my fire. Case scenario, I can always come back off screen and just fucking get all that shit. Anyway, the fairy zaps us one more time. We are getting out of here.
My daddy died.
Next time, we will fucking take on the next level, wherever the fuck it is. I think it'd be this way. Oh, this is the bonus.
If you prove your worth by rescuing 10 dragons, then you may use this balloon to fly to a new world.
Well, fuck you. That's what I think of your bullshit. That is not the way that I need to go. This way, I assume.
Cool, Flash! Do that again!
The artisan's boss is through a portal behind me. You can challenge him now, if you feel you are ready.
Oh, you fucking bet your dick I'm ready, dude. The next time we'll fucking fight Toasty, we'll check the shit out of him.